With Brodus Clay when he gets in the ring and gets set for action. Because once the fun is over, Brodus Clay, when the bell rings, gets down to business.
I'll be honest with you. I passed JTG earlier today in the hallway, and he said, "Hey, King, I got a big surprise for this big guy tonight." Wonder what he's thinking. I mean, JTG seemed very, very confident. And we've seen a lot from the Funkasaurus, Brodus Clay, his strength, his power, his size. But JTG says he's got something for the big guy. Whoa. Look at those legs, JTG. Oh, there it is. Oh, man. The Saurus just having a good time right now.
Brodus Clay, big, powerful man. As he's taking out JTG.
Ouch.
Oh, man. How do you combat somebody like a...
I don't know. I hope that wasn't below the belt.
Brodus Clay, your JTG.
No,
I just don't know how you stop the guy.
My bad.
I'm still waiting to see what JTG was telling me about the big surprise. So far, no good. JTG just doing the whoop.
JTG trying to take the big man down at the legs, maybe the only chance you have against Brodus Clay.
Oh, yeah, that is the only chance. You've got to get this big guy off his feet if that's possible.
Oh, man! Oh, I like to call that the rhino headbutt.
A rhino? Were they around back in the prehistoric days?
Well, they looked like they were.
Oh!
And there's Brodus with a big old splash.
Uh-oh.
And the Funkasaurus, look out, with the throw.
Wow.
Yeah, somebody call your mama. Somebody call JTG's mama. Somebody call an ambulance. Big splash from Brodus Clay. Good night, JTG.
Now we're going to this match. The Funkasaurus, Brodus Clay.
I just want the girls to keep jumping.
Party time for Cameron, Naomi, and, well, of course, Brodus.
Brodus going now. We'll take one more look at this huge headbutt. Man, that's right in the sternum. That could be very hard on you, but not quite as hard as this.
Somebody call your mom. And I want you to check out, King, what's going on in the ring. Brodus Clay's got some of our young WWE fans having a good old time. With the Funkasaurus.
There you go.
Look, a little one, he's got some moves, huh?
They all do.
Look at, she's doing a Funkasaurus, the pterodactyl. I wish he'd invite me in to dance.
No, you stay here.